My name is Zach Taylor. I'm a fisheries technician here at the Freshwater Mollusk Conservation Center. This facility is a mussel culture facility. We culture freshwater mussels, raise them until they're about 20 to 30 millimeters, and stock them into streams with depleted mussel populations.
We grow them in tanks. There's about 500 to 1,000 per tank. We feed them every single day, and then after about a year of being here, we'll go out and release them. From that point, probably once a year, we'll go back and do qualitative and quantitative surveys to make sure they're doing okay and they survive where we put them.
All throughout this site, there's a gravel bottom, and this gravel bottom is where the freshwater mussels live. So we dig down into the substrate and we find and count all of the freshwater mussels. And at the end of the day, we'll have information about the species that live here. And so that's the kind of information, the species that occur here, the density, and then the overall abundance that we use to gauge the health of this river and of this freshwater mussel community.
Freshwater mussels are filter feeding animals. They sit at the bottom of streams and they take in water through their siphons. They get rid of all the pollutants and all the bad things. So they just help our streams and our rivers thrive.
They're excellent biosystem indicators. If you have a good population of freshwater mussels in your stream, you have a healthy stream. And if you're lacking freshwater mussels, you know, there could be an issue with the water quality in the system. 70% of all freshwater mussel fauna is threatened or endangered in some way. So it's very important to conserve what's around, and one of the main ways to do that is through hatchery and propagation. Human beings, we have great power to change our landscape, to change the world around us. It's not just the humans that live on the earth. There's trees, there's fish, there's cows, there's insects, and a whole slew of other creatures that we share this planet with. So because we have such a great power to change the earth, we also have a great responsibility to be stewards to what we're living with, the animals that we're living with. So I think it's a great responsibility that we take on as biologists. There's something to be said for caring for species of animals that people don't often think about.